Have you ever wondered why Ethereum can get so slow and expensive when everyone's trying to use it at once? That's where rollups come in. A clever fix for making Ethereum faster, cheaper, and just as secure. Let me break it down. Imagine Ethereum is a busy motorway. When too many cars hit the road, traffic jams are inevitable. But what if you could build a super fast flyover that carries hundreds of cars at once, then drops them back on the main road all at once? That's what rollups do. They're a layer 2 solution, basically, an extra layer on top of Ethereum, that bundles loads of transactions together, processes them off-chain, and then posts a single summary back to the main network. The result? Less congestion, lower fees, and much quicker confirmation times. There are two main types of rollups, optimistic and zero-knowledge, or ZK for short. They both get your transactions through faster and cheaper, but they take different routes to keep things secure. First up, optimistic rollups. These guys are, well, optimistic. They assume all transactions are legit by default. But just in case someone tries something dodgy, there's a dispute window where anyone can challenge a transaction. If something fishy is found, the bad transaction gets thrown out. It's a bit like letting everyone onto the bus, but having ticket inspectors ready if someone thinks there's a free rider. It's efficient and scalable, but it takes a bit longer for your transaction to be fully finalized. Arbitrum and Optimism are the big names here. Now, ZK rollups take a different approach. Instead of trusting and checking after the fact, they use advanced maths called zero-knowledge proofs to confirm every batch of transactions is valid right from the start. Think of it like a bouncer who checks everyone's ID before they even get on the bus. This means you get faster finality and even more security, but the tech is a bit trickier to build. zkSync, Starknet, and Polygon ZKVM are some top examples. So, which is better? Honestly, both play a huge part in Ethereum's future. As more people pile into DeFi, NFTs, and blockchain gaming, rollups are expected to carry most of the load, all without compromising what makes Ethereum special: decentralization, transparency, and security. In a nutshell, rollups are making Ethereum ready for the masses. Whether you're just dipping your toes in crypto or a seasoned pro, understanding rollups puts you ahead of the game. Join us and reach your next crypto level.